The need for skilled workers is one way we can all rebound out of the unemployment slump created by COVID-19. And Hillsborough County Community College is taking action right now to try and fill a major void in the medical industry.
ABC Action News reporter Michael Paluska has been uncovering new job opportunities throughout this pandemic, and tonight he takes a closer look at what's behind this new job training program and how you can apply today.
The demand for surgical techs was so high that Hillsborough Community College says that hospitals approached them to launch this new program, and students will be doing everything except cutting.
What's this thing?
This is a Penrose drain.
The bodies look real, so does the operating room.
That's a lot of hard work.
And program manager Kathy Sandamone makes sure students feel the pressure to get it right.
And we have to be prepared for when he's ready to cut. If it turns into an emergency, we have to be prepared for that as well.
This is a temporary lab, but the next room over, Hillsborough Community College is building a state-of-the-art facility. The goal?
I'm ready to turn my gown.
Give students the best training in surgical tech to help them land jobs in hospitals across Tampa Bay.
Is this something where if someone is squeamish with blood that they should get into this?
If you're squeamish with blood and weird smells, this definitely is not the job for you.
Definitely wanted to be hands-on, and with this program, it's very hands-on.
Luckily, Chelsea Gonzalez is not squeamish. She was studying respiratory therapy at HCC. Then she saw this opportunity.
And it's a stable job. There's a big need. There's a big demand right now.
The mother of three says the days are long and the training is intense, but worth every second.
I think it's a great thing to show my sons that it doesn't matter what's going on in life. If you can put your mind to something, you can succeed.
In Tampa, Michael Paluska, ABC Action News.
And here's the rebound rundown tonight. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, the average starting salary for a surgical tech is around $48,000 per year. Over the next 10 years, jobs for surgical techs are expected to grow faster than the average for all occupations. You can get a link to this story and other job resources right now on our website. Head over to abcactionnews.com.